All right, we...
Hello?
You got until 3?
Yeah, I haven't slept.
Boy.
Didn't know you were online.
Yo, mama.
Do you stick to loser public lobbies, or do you go into your own when you play?
Both.
Oh.
But I usually stick to public.
Usually.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get back to it then.
Morse Mutual. We're here to help. Sure.
Yo, what you need? Alright, shit, let me make a few calls.
What you been doing?
My dad was calling.
Oh.
Doing payphone hits. And I'm actually working on the contract.
Man, this should be awesome ass day of work.
Almost done. Like the least.
Do I get money for that?
I think like 50,000. Like from the end, like not counting in the thing with the combination.
Yeah.
So, like, what happened last night? I don't remember anything after my 12th ball hit.
I just did it.
You know I need to, but fuck.
I'm assuming you're in solo lobby.
In what?
In the solo lobby.
Yeah. Always. You will never find me in a public lobby.
Everything okay? Stay safe, boss.
Okay, another day, excuse another you? Bougie ass member.
How's it going?
Sometimes I don't know, man. Time was brother new.
Okay, shit, wanna run us through it, Iman?
So, we're gonna need the club security footage. Job one is find the club surveillance room. Job two is break in. Then, you're gonna use the USB I gave you to get into the archive and send the footage back to me. I'll scan it for a lead, then hopefully we can pick up the trail of this data.
Alright, for sure, shit, we on it.
my pleasure.
What? I literally just did an audition thing, and right after I did it, I got another message that was saying that there was another one.
Kay, got the footage. I got it leaving the club in a limo. Let me just check who it's registered to. Damn.
What now?
Shell company. Complete dead end. Except if... Sweet. The plate got flagged speeding on the traffic camera network. Last known location with you now.
Damn. Good shit.
I think the primary figure has having to do the case evidence for the judge when it tells you to like point a specific prompt.
I can barely hear you.
So I think I figured out how the case one hit works for the judge.
What do you mean?
With the variant that asked you for the mom, and you told her to pay. I figured out that it's just whatever poll that she's currently on, and you just go to the end of that hole and plant the bomb there.
Yeah. I already told you this. And it doesn't let you plant it unless you're in the right hole. Yeah, and she's always facing it. So like if she's facing like one, like wherever she's gonna swing at, that's the one that you need to go to. Matter of fact, I haven't done that in a while. Like the one that says plant the bomb. I've literally only been getting the run her over and beat her with a club. I literally just got the one that I just did was the beat her with the club.
Oh, I just got the bomb then.
Yeah, right now I'm doing the first mission of the second phone in Dre's, the contract.
Nice. What, you started doing that too?
Well, remember we started it and I just left it.
Oh.
So. Yeah, we did the first phone with the first three missions. Can't find the limo though.
right now. What is the memo?
What memo?
This is, I gotta find the limo. Search the area for the limo.
Oh, I think I know where it is.
I already went to that place, the one that you told me. The first time we did this, like on the very edge, at the bottom.
The parking lot?
Yeah, it's not there.
Like the, do you mean the parking lot inside the building?
Oh, is that inside the building parking lot?
Yeah. You know that little ramp right next to you where you can do like the street jump? Like the stunt jump, I mean?
Yeah.
It's like you go inside a building temporarily and then you jump out.
No.
Wait. Okay, open your map. Do you see the two clothing stores, right? Near you?
Yes.
Okay, the one on the left? See that one?
Uh-huh.
The Pawn Sign Boys? Now you see the two little streets that are like inside that building? One of them does like a U-turn?
Okay.
So that first street to the north of the map, if you follow that, like to the right, there's like a whole parking space, and that's where I found the limo before, because I was like really confused and it was literally going in circles like 5 times, but it was there.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah, I hate that. Cause it's like really on the edge. So I didn't even consider it. Right.
Looks like someone got out. I mean, technically, it's still inside. They would have taken the data. We just need to see where it goes. What the
hello.
Fuck?
What?
What if it comes to it, take his
ass out. I didn't grab the ID and bring it back
to. I was gonna do that. The Nissan that I got from the casino this week. Mm-hmm. It literally has a similar Princess Bubblegum skin. It's a different one though.
Also for me, I found it easier to just kill the limo driver and take it to the agency. But that's just me.
Oh yeah, doesn't he get stuck?
Yeah, cause like if you do this, there's a chance he gets stuck literally right at the end. So I just kill him, and then all you have to do is just loot him and then take it back to the agency. So for me, that's a lot easier. Do you need me to kill him for you?
I don't. Especially, this is my mission. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, why you gotta be so mean? I made a payphone hit outfit.
Nice, welcome to the club. What you making, John Wick?
I quite like it.
I went with John Wick style.
I kind of John Wick with the blue accent.
The blue what?
Accent. like blue accented colors.
Mine's everything John Wick, like all, like literally all black or whatever he wears, and then just a purple tie. You see it?
Yeah, I have this thing. Yeah, I kind of have similar thing. I have a blue tie.
Yeah, I'm going with the all black beam now, and the hint of purple. Love the way it looks, the matte black, especially on cars and stuff. So good.
Hey, good work.
Do you want to do the last two, like, main missions of the contract with me?
Oh, you already there?
No, I'm in the second to last one for the third phone. But so now, just since I'm quite close to the end, I was just asking if you want to.
Yeah, I want to do that.
Because I mean, I usually do it by myself, anyways. So. Except for the last one. The last one I actually let like randos join so they can get 50 grand if they want.
You sure it's 50 grand? Not more?
Yeah. No, it's 50 grand. Because that's how much I got when I did it for you. And I've done it a few times with randos, not as the leader. I wish there was like a system where like if you helped out specifically for the contract, where if you helped out with more of the like setup missions or whatever, if you want to call them that, that you get more money in the finale.
That would be way too much to track of.
Is it? I mean, yeah. I think it'd just be like every mission you do, it adds like, I don't know.
Yeah, but how does the game recognize that it's the same instance?
Hey, so this
crypto dude, yeah, too many. Too much code. For something so simple, just give a base, a flat rate. Anyway, all that is getting increased anyway.
But that's for the heist. I mean, like, for the contract.
Well, you see, everything's getting increased. Pretty much. Including, like, the old school heist and everything.
But yeah, but... Sure.
Yeah, well, every...
It's 50% minimum, I think.
Yeah.
No, it varies. For it's all, 75. And then I know it's 50 for the,
Yeah, but the contract is it's a security code thing, you know?
No, I don't think the contract is getting increased.
Yeah, but the CEO, if like a person is, if like if I'm part of your, if you hire
that's
me,
not part of the offices though. The offices is a completely separate thing.
No, but you have to be a CEO to do the contract stuff.
True.
Yes, and I can join you in the contract stuff because you hire me through your CEO thing. And all those associate things that they call, all the things that you do with while being an associate or a hire for somebody are being increased. That was one of the bullet points.
Is it?
Yes.
I thought it was just like
No. All the associate things, all the associate, the motors, the MCs, and the what's and the night, the nightclub, the street, right?
Oh, shit,
yeah. It's the MC.
Let's do this shit right, though. Start with getting past the dude's security. When you get to him, function. Use the stun gun I set you up with.
Yeah, but doesn't the nightclub... Is that like another... Doesn't the nightclub fall in the CEO thing, too? No.
Yeah, I think so.
Keep your weapons stashed. Stay away from the armed guards. Wait, what can I put on a mic on? What the fuck?
No fucking way!
Hey, just bring him straight back to the office once you got him. It's time for me and him to have a chat about the access codes. We'll leave his car in the garage so it's all set for the auction.
You wanna help me with the leak? The last leak?
With the what?
The last leak.
Oh, you're in the last mission already?
Yeah, the last phone one.
Is that the one that gives him the money?
No.
What? So I won't get no money. The one that the mission made me drive. The guy in the trunk. It's
oh,
the Genus
DeLorean?
Super Diamond.
DeLorean?
The what? I can't really hear you, dude. And like all my stuff is at max for you. So it's on your end. Should bump something up. And the AP pistol is really good. I like the sound effect of it. I didn't have it when I spent more than 1.5 million on weapons the other day. Or like last week.
Hey, I have a job. It's casino work. Are you interested? Shame. Could have used your help on this one.
Hey, partner. Yeah, I got it.
heard of the show called Claus the CEO?
Why am I going for the CEO? Oh no, it's up north. What the fuck? What the fuck? It is 3.8 miles.
That's fine.
It's infinite amount of distance there. I will never make it. Oh, the ranger station is actually, you know, it's an actual thing.
From the pixel?
Yeah. Like, the building is there, but it looks way different than the upgrades or modifications they did for the server. I just passed by and I recognized the area. Wait, hey, isn't the park station here? I went up there.
Oh my god. Bruh. Someone just did a GTA in real life.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're talking about the guy with that kept stealing cars?
Nah. It happened today. No, July 11th. I don't know. Two armed guards left their Brinks big rig, giving a gang of thieves a 27-minute window to make a huge snatch. Its total value is still a mystery. The estimates range from 10 million to 100 million.
Jesus.
Alright.
I'm dead.
What happened?
I might have or might have not fallen off of the crane.
Oh, you're doing your pavement hit right now?
I might have or might have not. Not going the right way of the ladder and just fell through.
Wait, did you do the pavement hit or did you box it?
I did it.
Oh.
He is well blown up. Pero que puta. Come on, character. Climb, you bitch. Climb.
What are you wearing? Why are you wearing cut-off hoodie with Jetty V sweatpants?
I made this outfit a long time ago, wasn't it? Stop hitting my swag up.
Some garbage swag.
These are $90,000 pants. I don't have to wear them. I might have not bought them back to them. Or maybe that's what I tell myself because I like them. Ooh, who is this Chilito? What does it say? 4 times RP, 4 times money.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
No. Not for me.
Interesting. What mission is this?
Advice.
Saying, I think I need to restart my PS5 because I'm trying to not right now but like later. I'm trying to send you yeah, next to your name it has the emblem that I need to add you as a friend. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
So
oh yeah, I saw you with like in the little friend screen. Why you got those sleeves rolled up though?
I don't know, I like it. It makes it different.
What? Whose car is this?
Dre's.
Oh, really? Can I take my car? Or do we have
you can,
to
if you want. Well, you can take your car. I have to drive his because I have to deliver it. But you can drive yours.
What car is the one that you're driving?
But the one that I'm driving? Like, yeah. Dre's or...?
No, yours.
The Karn S95 that we got for free and then you got rid of?
Accident. Why you remind me that?
Because the only one that you remember.
Get behind my car because then it's armored.
Honestly, yeah.
You say, say hello to my pizza, you motherfuckers. Ah, oh, we reloaded at the same time. Today. You know, no fedora though? Oh. Are you hating the fedora game?
No fedora matches.
Pew! Is that an old black one?
Maybe.
I'm usually really unlucky when it comes to clothing, but this fedora has like a purple outline to it purple. On the top. What the fuck?
Ooh.
Listen.
Look at your car. Oh, I tried to get in it. That's not.
Grenade launcher. Roll out.
Jesus Christ. Who are you shooting? They're dead.
Double tap.
Zombies perk?
Hey, do you see Trey? Get inside and find
him. APs only. Oh my god. Oh, you got the R2 shotgun?
I said yeah.
Huh?
I said that before. Pew. Oh, come in. Pew. Ooh, I got a collab. Wait, watch this.
No. Meet those mice.
Illegal. Pew.
I go in first, cause then I'll protect you.
Pew. Actually, someone's behind us. I almost died. Jesus.
That's so much.
Pew. I need more.
Are you turning on the flag? Oh, there you go. Bright ass flashlight. Oh, they're coming from the front.
Pew.
Give me your 18 honors. That's lunch money. That was snack money, but now the snacks are free, so I don't know what to call it no more. Is that it?
Oh boy. Nice kill. I don't think we can skip this.
That's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Is
anyone still breathing? Yeah, are we able to?
Don't worry.
No?
Pressing every button.
X, circle, hold it.
You know what? I gotta thank you for coming through.
Tap it.
I get it. Can we go now?
Yeah, calm down. Listen.
Jump
I don't
it.
Care how many shooters he sends.
Throw your controller at the TV.
Johnny Guns?
At the TV?
West Los Records, Johnny Guns? I thought he was dead.
Oh, he's about to be.
Dre, did you see what just happened? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nah. Let's call Pooh and clean this place up. Girls, pour yourselves a drink, chill out, and you stick around. We're gonna show Johnny Guns that we don't back down for no fucking body.
How many days was that?
Give me that. I spent 2 hours hauling bodies to the dump. I need this more than you. Y'all listen to West Coast Class?
Hey, Doc, what up?
Hey, P. What's up, bro? How you doing?
I'm good, bro.
Thanks for coming out, bro.
Yo. I heard what went down over here, bro. What the fuck? That shit ain't right.
Yeah. Don't worry about that, man. I got some new people that I can trust now.
Okay, what you trying to do now?
What I'm always trying to do, I'm trying to work. You with me?
Yes, Lord.
Turn him up, love. Let's get it. Give me something.
All right. That's hard. That's hard.
Hey.
I like this.
Yeah, you're killing it. That's what's up.
Did you know the guy?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, AP. Yeah. Okay, check it out. Listen to this.
Hello? Mm-hmm. Did you know that the Dragon Ball movie tickets already?
Yeah, I mean, I doubt that they're almost allowed, no?
I don't know, but I literally checked it last night and all the middle seats were gone.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit, doesn't it?
Yeah, let me check.
I mean,